Hello everyone, and welcome back. Hello beautiful, I hope you're all doing well. So, for tonight's video, or God willing and God's plan, we're going to be doing one of the most favourite iconic music videos in history. So, it's Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson and Scream. That is my favourite music video in the world. I love it. And it's such an iconic video and like song. Like, it's amazing. I grew up on Michael Jackson and Janet Jackson. And I've been watching the video and I played Close Adventures at Janet Jackson's table. And I think it was off. So, again, it's quite a detailed, long, lengthy video. Sorry. And again, it's going to be, I'm going to add my own spin to it. So, as much as it's going to be a black makeup look, I want to add my own spin to it and put some diamond tape and glitter into the mix. So, as you seen yesterday, I've got these things, and I think I want to add black. And black ones there. I don't know what colour to add. I might add the silvery ones. Like black. I don't know how it's going to play out, but we're just going to give it a whirl and that's all we can do. I can't go live as well because I was going to go live tonight and do it. Do the makeup. But it just kept spinning and I was like, oh, I'll just record it. Hopefully I can edit because I managed to clear my recently deleted photo album, and in that album was 72 gigs worth of data. So I managed to delete all of that. I've restarted my phone, rebooted it all up, and I've now got like reused 48 gigs. But I've got 129 gig, so Peter Michael Jackson, John Jackson, this is all going to go well. I'm not going to have any interruptions over it. So I'm going to prime my skin. Just a reminder as well, I have put my little microphone over there because I noticed in last night's video there was a lot of interruption and things like that. So I put it up there so to try and I really hope this works. I'm back. I think I'm so happy with it, like generally. I'm gonna add my own spin.
Welcome back.
I don't know if you like the sound room again, I don't know, but how long that took is I don't think you're trying. So I changed it off. So I've got my drip by me and Mitchell. I I'm running that weave on the back of my hand. So I'm gonna put it just here. Just put on light layer because like it's so pigmented. A lot, but you could add a lot if you want. So I'm just taking a fluffy brush and I'm just gonna press some of that onto here. I don't know if you can see that. And I need to work out what I want to do with the gem. Quite a lot of black going on. Really nice. These ones are like now really quite sparkly. These ones. So I think I'm gonna go for a couple of them. Let's do a couple of black and see how I feel if I want to add them. Yeah, I want a couple family like mirror. I want a couple of them like here. Around there. Lash glue like these. You there. Okay, let's do it. So tiny. They are in. One I left those for the dressing room. And this, that fell off. In. Take that off.
Go away, man. Stop being silly. I'm poopy. Like that. Then I might find my cue. But we'll just like out that way. And you know, because I've got like a bit, little wing here. Like glue them here. This eye is so much more dropped than that one. That's why my eye is different. Like you can see the shape I've put in. More prominent on that side because this side is so much more droopy. Sorry, doing here. So, do this is the one I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do silver one. Yeah. Like that, it's like a little, you know what I mean? I'm talking to you like you know what I'm saying, like, oh god. Going daft at the old age. Okay, I'll do the other side. Pardon me. Soldier of Fortune. Soldier of Fortune. You're funny for me, aren't you? Oh, I can't believe my name.
Call it something.
Yeah. Look. Maybe I want something really nice. Me too. See you for 3 days. Okay, watch. A what?
Predator.
Predator, what do you mean? Hello, mate. Hello. I don't know if I leave it there, Admiral. I do like a couple of them. I'm still okay.
What?
No.
What?
No. But I've been sat here.
What?
I've been sat here. Where's Julia? Gonna quickly put a base together and I will be back. And that is all done. I'm all done. I'm so happy with how it all turned out in the end. So these are the eyes. I've just done a neutral lip because she had me short. I hope I've done Michael and Janet proud. Justice. Hope I did Michael and Janet just it with this look. And if you want to see more looks, more iconic looks from iconic music, you know what I mean? Just subscribe to my channel, drop me a like. So that's it. Ring the bell, if you want your notifications,
And that's it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Welcome back, yeah. Welcome back. So I blended. It looks shit on camera. Let's do it on camera. It makes a bloody difference. Right, so we've got the shape. Okay, so we're going to sort it out. Make it nice and sharp. If you've never watched Akira and Nagoya on TikTok, nice and tidy. Got like a nice straight line. Okay. Do I cut the crease or do I cut? Nah, no. So next time I'm gonna make it nice and the hair on my. I'm taking a black liner. Taking a black liner and I'm just gonna do my water lines on the table. Don't put it in your eye. I'm really, really black. That just ain't working. Try a fine liner that is a white. Cream. That didn't work. Fine. That's off in there. Oh, yes. I'm just going to do what I can. Like the blackest black. Which is what we want. Already. So much better. I'm going to take a little bit off there. Yeah, I'm going to take this one. One that in the back of my hand. And then a second thing. And then I'm going to just do this line here. Last line. Very lovely. These shadows are not really working the way I want it to. Never mind, it happens. I've got where I want it to be. You want more pigment out of your shadow. Pigment is a pigment anyway. I just want it to be a little bit more, a little bit blacker. Black enough. Spray a little bit of setting spray. Okay. I'm just gonna take brush and I'm just gonna smoke it out. Any fall out. Oh, I remember already. I'm going to do the same to my
top. I just have to reply to the message about the funeral next week.
Might as well tell you. My granny did it. Passed away last week. So my auntie wanted to know I was coming because I wasn't sure if I wasn't going to get to work. So I'm going and I just hope that I get there. But yeah, let's continue. Going to be quite tricky. Doesn't matter how messy it looks, I'm just not letting it. Honestly. Blend it out now. Gonna take adding brush on the one. That's being just to make I just literally there. back when I go.